to She Living. I am your host, Angela, and I want to show you all how I make my salmon croquettes. Salmon croquettes, or some people call them salmon patties, but that's what I was raised. So I'm going to use pink salmon. I'm going to use a little flour, some green onions, salt and pepper, seasoning salt, and an egg. So yeah, that's how I make it. So let's get started. Okay, I wanted to come back and show you all, like, when you cleaning the salmon, you do have to clean it because it does have like fine bones, so you have to get that out. You know, you just put, you peel that all out.
Yeah, I was cleaning them.